Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel, and as you can tell by the title, today I'm going to do a kind of vlog. Honestly, I'm not sure if this is a vlog or if I'm just doing a room makeover video, because I kind of want to upload ASAP, but at the same time I kind of want to just do a room makeover. I don't know what to do.
Sasha and Mac, Jesus is a foundation. This girl not normal, she's not giving up her salvation. She's a 100% believer, Jesus is the best concealer.
Okay guys, so I really want to record a room makeover video, but as I said, I don't know if I want to, but I just want to upload like no, and I also feel bad because my views recently have been going down, because I know that I was not very consistent and I have not been uploading as much as I used to before, so I would have lost people and disappointed a lot of persons who would have been like looking forward to my content, and then like, oh girl, what is YouTuber, like she isn't posting anymore. So I'm looking forward to new people joining. So y'all, if you're new to the channel, don't forget to leave a like, comment, subscribe, and of course follow my Instagram at @leekymharper. It will be on the screen right here. So I'll start by showing you all my room right now. Honestly, my room is a disaster right now. This is not what I keep my room looking like 24/7, but I'm going to show you all how terrible my room looks right now, and I'm going to start doing my cleaning. Oh, disgusting my room looks. And yeah, that's my paint and stuff that I bought to paint. I don't know how my brush reached on the ground. There's my waxing station, looks terrible. And oh yeah, my bed looks terrible. If you want to show you all too much of that, right? And yeah, that's my room, and this is just a huge disaster. So I really want to do something about my room. I want to paint my walls white, well, yeah, the ceiling is white, so why not paint the entire room white? And I want to put this wall in a wallpaper. I want to put this wall in a wallpaper. So yes, I'm taking off the name thingy. And I bought 7 rolls of wallpaper to cover just this wall alone. I'm not doing the rest of walls, just this wall, and the rest of walls will be white. So today that's what I want to do. I really want to paint today as well, but I'm not sure if I'll get all of those things done. But these are the wallpapers, right? So I bought 7 rolls. At first I bought 2 rolls. So at first I bought 2 rolls of wallpaper, and I thought I would have finished off my room, because I never did wallpaper before. And I thought it would have been enough. This is what the roll looks like. I just thought it had like a real plenty and that it would be enough. But then I saw that I can't even remember how much meters. I think it's about 3 meters on each roll. So my aunt came over yesterday and she actually measured it, and we measured how much more I needed. So I went yesterday and I bought 5. I was so lucky to find back the same wallpaper, because I was afraid that I wouldn't find back the exact same one. But I just want to thank God so much that I actually got it, because I really wanted this wallpaper on my walls. Anyways, if you all know anywhere else in Trinidad that sells really nice wallpapers, like classy, fancy stuff, please comment down below, because this was the nicest thing that Sue Market had, in my opinion. The other stuff was looking kinda granny dong. So, you know, that's why I got this wood one. So y'all wish me luck, because I've never put up wallpaper before. I'm not accustomed to being on a ladder, so this is gonna be interesting. So before I bring down the ladder, I'm going to clean my room. That makes more sense. So I'm gonna clean up, and I also wanna clean on top of my wardrobe and move out all of those stuff. And then I'm going to bring the ladder in so that I can do all the part. If I have energy afterwards, but I'm not too exhausted, I'll start painting one time. So y'all see how terrible. Y'all see what's going on here. Honestly, I don't know what to do again because I am constantly cleaning this area. And I feel like this is just not enough space. Either that or I need to throw some stuff away. But there's nothing to throw away. I use all of these things. Right, and I tried like to organize these drawers so that some of these things could go in these drawers. For example, this drawer is supposed to be for like self-care. This drawer is supposed to be for like makeup and self-care stuff. So as you'll see, lashes, makeup, we have some facial moisturizer, we have a cotton ball, all personal items in here, right? My makeup palette. And it's like I try to take everything out and organize it, but just doesn't work. And I have this little basket in here that I try to like organize my nail polish and stuff, but as you all see, this is not working. It still looks messy, so I just have to do that over. This drawer is supposed to be for like my hair stuff, so I have my gel, 3 types of gels. I don't use this, but it's a scrum of nature. What is it? Styling snot. I have Gorilla Snot. I don't even use this. This brush on the floor is supposed to be in this drawer. I have some bubbles. I actually bought this through like a challenge, which was trying out baby hairstyles challenge. But I just never what the bubbles opened. How did the bubbles open? Anyways, I also have some clips as well to do the challenge. Honestly, I'm not sure if I should. I'll still do the video. But yeah, as you all see, this is the hair gel. But oh my gosh, my band will break as expected if you have it in this drawer. My band will broke and I never really got to wear it properly. Wow, I'm so upset. Oh my gosh, it actually broke. I love this. Wow, okay. So yeah, as you all see, this is my... This is supposed to be in the self-care section, not the hair section. So yeah, instead of having those stuff on top of this area, because clearly it doesn't have room for all those things, I try to section them out in these two drawers, but I don't know what to do. So yeah, I don't know what to do because clearly it's not enough space. I need more space. So I might be getting a short chest of drawers slash bedside table with some drawers in it. So I guess when I get that, I could put some of those stuff like in one of these drawers, because it comes with 3 drawers, right? 3 drawers. I could probably like put some stuff on top of the chest of drawer as well as in one of these drawers so that I could keep my area clean. Kind of scared. I don't want to continue pushing it because I feel like the TV was kind of shaken up and I don't want the TV to like fall because it's not my TV and I just don't want it to fall. So I'm gonna ask my mommy to help me. But I cleared this section, just need to sweep. So I started applying the wallpaper and this is how it looks so far. It's wood. It looks better in real life. So this is a better view of how it looks. And I just have to finish the rest of this wall. And I have about 5 more rolls remaining, so I hope it's enough. Okay guys, so the wallpaper is complete and I love how it looks. It looks way better in person, by the way. But yes, it's complete guys, and I'm so tired. I don't know if I'll start painting tonight, but I really want to. So next step is to clear all this mess from doing the wallpaper. So I'm going to clear everything and put my phone back to charge. I'm going to clear everything, put my phone back to charge, and then I'll be back. So guys, as I said, I finished the wallpaper. Looks like wood. And by the way, I made some mistakes. Not sure if you'll see it, but there's a patch right there. I tried to fix a mistake I made where it was uneven on top of the ceiling, but I need to put, I don't know, a little piece right there so that it would look even. But as you can see, the line is distinct, but if you don't pay attention, you won't realize, you know. And I started painting white.
Oh my gosh, hair is so dusty. Actually, you won't believe how dusty it is. You'll be able to see it actually is.
So guys, I'm gonna try to record a little bit in this angle and then other angles and fast forward it to you. I didn't finish the wall, as all I can see, but you know I finished the wallpaper. I also have some other stuff to do. I also bought some stuff today, but my battery is so low, so that's the reason why my battery is really low, so I don't think I can show you all this now, but I'm about to fix this space in my wall. It's a long story, but I'm about to fix it, and I'm using this plaster filling that I got in the hardware. Just need to mix it with water. So I cut this bottle and I'm using this palette stick to mix it, and I'm gonna fix it, and I guess I'll show y'all when it's finished, because As I said, my battery is really low, so I don't think I could record it. Hi guys, so today is day 3 of me renovating my room, and I feel like I haven't gotten much done, but I'm still painting this wall. It's taking forever to paint. I started doing the second coat on this side and it still doesn't look fully white to me, and the paint is almost half empty. But yesterday I went out and I bought some stuff for decoration. I got 2 of these little plants to hang. I kind of want to like put it in the corner right there from the roof, hanging down. Not sure if I'll put one on the other side in the corner there as well, or if I'll just like put it on the top to kind of hide where the wallpaper starts from, because I told you all that it kind of zugged up. And not even, right? One piece, not even. So I kind of want to hide it, but I'm not sure. Because I also want to get some LED lights to put around the ceiling, around my whole, the area of the ceiling. Right. Sorry, not the area, the perimeter of the ceiling. Right. I also got a kind of lamp disco thing. I got this in Hoycam. I will light it up to show you all how it is. I actually want to put it up there on that thing. It's supposed to be for a DVD, but I don't have a DVD and I'm not going to buy one. I don't want one. We have internet. You could literally find everything. Who does buy movies anymore? No disrespect to people who still buy movies. So this is what they like looks like. Y'all have seen it properly from here. But this is what the light looks like. So this is going to be its place for now.
This is the holy water. Yes, that was good.
Right now I'm watching Cardi Tries on Facebook Watch, and you're seeing how I messed up the wallpaper already, because the products on my hair actually slipped out on it. So every time I'm here, I need to make sure I have on my bonnet. But anyways, I'm tired and I feel like I don't really gain anywhere with anything that I'm doing. So this is the wall. I still have some spots here to fill out, and I have to paint there. Have to move all those stuff, paint this wall, and then I have the corner here to paint. So that's all I have to do. As you all see, I started painting down there and I just have to touch it up, because there are some spots that still showing through, and I have to paint on top there. So that's what I have to do. I might need to buy a bucket of paint again. I'm looking hungry. But I finished painting and stuff, but I still ain't done. But you know, we'll be right back.
really want to close this vlog off here.
Hi guys, so it is probably the fifth day since I was starting my little project in my room, and I think I'm going to end off this vlog here because I'm running out of storage. So I'll just post this vlog, and I don't want the video to be too long. So yeah. So guys, stay tuned for the updated video when I finally complete my room, because as you all see, it's nowhere near finished. But stay tuned and make sure y'all have on your post notification turned on for my YouTube channel so that y'all would see when I post the next video.